Alright, my name is Adam Gemmel. I'm an electrical and computer engineer, and my project was a water sensing fire hydrant. As you can see over here, we have a receiver to receive the signal from the hydrant. So when I press this button, we wait a few seconds and it'll light up green, showing that there's no water. And then FZ would put water on the sensor down there. It lights up red to show that there's water on the hydrant. And that's pretty much our project in a nutshell.
Hey, you're all the team here?